So today we're gonna be doing front brake pads on a Jeep Compass. So I'll show you how to do the brake pads. Lug nuts are 19. Lug nuts are 19. Lug nuts, 19. Lug nuts, 19. This is like a 14. And this is like a 17. I'll let you know if that's accurate or not in a second. So, the collars are 14s and these are actually 18s, top and brake collar bolts. 18 here, 14 here, and 14 here. What we're going to do next is actually push this piston in. I'm going to push that piston in so we could take off the actual brake collar from the brake bracket. So, get behind that pad. Come on, girl. Or so you guys can see. I know it's dark. Try to do this. Collar's pushed all the way in, you can tell. And now we're gonna do full 14s. Hold on. My light broke, so you guys gotta bear with me. Top bottom, just like that. And then here, I'm gonna take off the pads. And then next is the bracket. Go. Now we're gonna clean this up. So, take this off. left and right for a second there. Okay. These in. Tighten up 218s. A little bit more lube. Get this inside the boot. Hand thread first. Do this top one. Hand thread first. This side's done, just put the wheel back on and just gotta do the other side. If I haven't told you, this vehicle is a 2014 Jeep Compass. Well, it's either a 2.0 or 2.4 liter. But the process is the same, no matter what engine size you have. Brake pad part number will be the same. See you guys on the test drive. All right, so once you're done doing the opposite side, you're gonna get in the car, make sure the brake cap, reservoir cap is on, and you pump the brakes. Now we're going to take it for a test drive. Let me close this. There's only one way. Yo. There we go. Actually, I don't think I know how to get back. Now I'm gonna let him drive it. Yeah, you could drive it.